Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. In today's video we continue with the play Happy Homo Bruger Farm. In the last Happy Homo Bruger Farm we ended up defeating Charlie the Chillin' Chicken. So yeah, in this video we're just gonna be doing whatever we have to do because our simulation that we're in is broken. Said we got a new recipe, so I'm gonna go check that out.
Wait, don't go! Don't leave me here alone!
Sometimes my body goes entirely numb, and I don't know why. What are you looking at, human?
Oh, we need a camera, a clock, and that, and I know where those are because I'm so good. They're at the... one store, I'm pretty sure. Don't know what they're called. I don't know. Right. Tote. Don't even think about it, bro. Those things always scare me. I feel like I just saw something. Thought I could jump over it, but I guess I can't. Hey, yo, I need you. You know what I'm doing, right? Right? I'm going to die. Unless I don't have enough money, then I'm screwed. Oh my god, I just have a nip. Say cheese. It actually works. Hey, you don't need to get some camera proof when I leave. No, we need some evidence. Get the evidence. Look at that. Perfectly evidence. Get that. We get a weird creep crawling on the ground. And we got whatever this is. I just stuck that on the door. That's weird. Nope.
You're scared of me? I'm harmless. Look at me. I'm just ahead.
I think that's what it was, right? Oh. Hey, I want it off. I want it off. Did I escape? That's the question. No, I did not. Oh, 5 years earlier. Whoa. The graphics. So we are in a simulation.
You're listening to Dorijongo Daily with the Outcast Islands News Network.
Oh, these are people that probably went in the simulation, right?
Here with a breaking story. In what appears to be a continuing trend, another tourist has gone missing while vacationing at the Queen's top of the door. A search has been initiated and officials remain hopeful the child will be found. Authorities are urging the public to be on the look.
I can't.
An emergency alert has been activated.
Oh, wait, what was
advised
that?
A nuclear meltdown is imminent. Seek shelter via evacuation tunnels.
Oh, Jesus.
Resort immediately.
Can I leave now? Nope. No. No, 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 no. Maybe there's a way. Take a look around. Yeesh. I don't want this.
An emergency alert.
I'm going. Yes. I got this. I'm just gonna jump down. Alright, now is it gonna show us some more in the backstory? Okay. I think it's flooding. Oh yeah, I think it's flooding. That looks blocked. You gotta get out of here. Oh yeah, no, that's flooding. That's blocked. Okay, a door. Whoa, Happy Samba Burger Farm started as a single diner called Happy Burger. Happy's Humble Burger Barn. What the heck is this thing? Oh, this is the restaurant where Piggy Dude was found. And except it's put together. Why are these everywhere? I'll go through it.
How the hell did you get down here? Follow me. I'll get you back to the rest of the civilians.
Run.
Man, you're lucky I'm the one who found you.
You know who that is, right?
No, should I?
That's the journalist there, the guy that got banned from Status Post. What's his name?
Maverick Cooper.
No, Maverick's already underground. He's been here for months. His buddy there, Ryder Heitzman.
Oh, wow, that is him. Don't tell me you listen to that talk radio garbage.
Nah, man, you know that's banned in here. Wouldn't want to cross Obscura.
Sometimes I think they treat employees worse than test subjects.
Reality fabrication brain chip has been successfully installed and active for a full day. Test subject is awake and stable and is currently viewing training videos provided by our in-house Obscura programming team.
Fault engineering was a success. Test subject's memories have been suppressed, and he is assimilating to the fabricated reality. He has been assigned test subject designation employee 42, or E42 for short.
Final reality fabrication chip calibrations have been made. Test subject E42 will be deployed into New Elysian City by the end of the day. I bet Grin must be excited about this one. He already got Maverick, but Ryder too? No one else will be doing stories about people going missing on Duri Jongo after journalists start disappearing like this.
Indeed.
So why are they doing this? That's burger. My question. Is that it? Oh wow, I think that's it. Huh. Never mind.
E42!
Are you dead? Oh, thank God. Bob, you've been asleep for a long time.
What's he and I'm not feeling so good. I think I need to take a nap. Or shut down. Or reset. Or power all off. Or whatever it's called. I'm not so sure I'll see you again. But I hope you don't forget about me.
Alright, escape the simulation. Maybe we go get one of those brain thingy-majigs. I'm gonna go to work though, as soon as I make that. Stuff. Well, I might as well go investigate. See if I can do anything with these. But I'm just gonna. Oh, okay. Gotta go to work now. I'll take this. I can put it in. Okay, yeah. Burgers are delicious, though.
Hey, kid. You've been doing pretty good. Corbin thinks you're ready for the drive-thru. You'll find a switch near the window. Turn it on. But only if you think you can handle another flow of customers.
I have to test something before I go, because you see that room. Dope. What is that? Just gonna. Oh no, screw that. No. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. That looks blocked, so maybe this way. Right through here. Maybe? Nope, that's blocked. There's nothing here. Then it's this way, and that guy's still chasing me. Oh no, Sammy. Sammy, maybe? Okay. Hey, yo! No! Snacks, I need it. Alright. Okay, nothing this way. Dude, what you doing down there? It's all blocked. Maybe I could get through here because there's lights. Wait, can I fit through that? Oh my god, I'm dumb. What was that? That's a giant cow. That is a giant cow. Oh, what? Alright, we know what we're doing at least, so it's not that big of a deal. We'll just run back. Alright, so I can't look back. I gotta fully run. Wrong way. No! Which way was it? I'm pretty sure it was this way. Hiya! Alright, come this way. Come on, come. It's not that hard. I just get you. I cannot fall in the water like I did before. I'm gonna need. I don't think, just go. Door! I think we did it! Where am I? It's like I'm in the 1990s. Wait, Happy Bruger. This is the first one. North Gaker of the movie Head of the Living Dead Night. Escape from the Barn. Look at this. Plate. Look at these. Stop baby noise. Do not pull lever. I'm pulling lever. Color. What am I? What do I do? Oh, I got a cook. Okay. Chocolate malt. I don't know what that is. Fried egg. I know how to make that. Okay. That's how you cook an egg. Malt. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. One, grab an ice cream from the icebox. Where is an icebox? Fried egg. Okay. Plate. I see it. Oh. Come on. Okay. Sir, I'm bringing your dish to you. Ran out of plates. And that's amazing, but that's fine. Oh, wait, I think I found them. Nope, that's a Coca-Cola. What's these? I think this might be it. Let's see. Yeah, this is. Okay, I think this is it. Bada bam. Bada bam. Place in the blender. Place it. No. That's what I'm talking about. Which one is chocolate? That's my question. Okay. Okay. First one. Sir. Oh wait, there's a plate out here that I will just take. Take your food and get out of here. Oh, am I supposed to put it on there? Okay, I need a plate. Got one here. Look at that. I already have a plate. Do I hand it to him? All right, take it. And that just ruined. What? That ruined my burger. What is that? We're gonna do what we normally do. Get two of each burger and get them prepared. What's in these ones? Oh, fish and steak. Cool. Here, what do you want? T-bone steak. Already found that. All right, come on. Coming right up. Cook that right here, madam. Gonna need an extra plate, though, real fast. Only a couple more. We'll get two more steaks prepared just in case. Uh, one state common right up. Here you go. You're just supposed to throw them. He didn't even eat. Well, he's a dummy. And he blows up. So, that's great. I'll put some two fish on as well. Maybe? Gotta get a malt ready. Chocolate malt. All right, plate. See, now that's what I call perfection. This is my last plate. We're probably gonna take some plates back right here. Excuse me, sir, while I, for dishes! Oh, the music changed. This is all the plates I have. Bro. Take out the trash. Look at this thing. I don't know where the trash is. Don't let him win. Him take you. Feed him what he wants. All three types of burgers. No, I'm gonna hide in the trash where I belong. No way I'm going through this. Sorry about that. Great. A maze. I hate mazes. Follow a path. I don't know what that was. Dead end. No, if I sort it. Swear to God, if I come across a dead end again. We'll be right back. Sorry about that, everybody. I, couldn't find plates, so I was, searching, and turns out, pull this lever, and they form here. I'm a little... never knew that. Thought there was a plate. Yay. Oh, what?
Way through here. Is this the way out? Hey, listen.
It's gonna... Who's this? A farmer? What am I doing? Oh God. Crawl through here. For Joy, really want to go up though? Yeah, here. Okay, this is getting really weird. There's a lever back here, though. I can reach it. Banana malt. Where am I now? Pretty... Ayo, fam. Chill. Ayo, shut the door, Ayo, Oh, calm down, bud. What am I doing? What am I doing here? Feed him. Burgers, maybe. Hey, we could work this out, right? Where am I supposed to find the burgers at? What's this? Chicken? Does it mean they're one in every corner? Sammy's dead. Okay, that's awful. You. Pig man. Oh, cook them. I don't know how to tell if they're done or not, though. That's the thing. Why is it hurt getting hurt? 1, 2. Yo, I need you to calm down. They're done, I think. Alright. Gotta feed him. Unless I can act fast. Wait for him to come this way. Let me bolt it. Put all burgers together. And then do it. I'm gonna need that. Come at me. Ah! I don't know what I'm missing. So I'm just gonna pop everything on there again. Alright, calm down, bud. Calm down. This is a little unnecessary. Hey, you know what I tell you? I told you. Calm down. Take it. No. No, that's not what I'm doing. No, you're supposed to eat it. Yes, final one. Grab it. If I die, I'm gonna be so screwed. Where's the phone? Something devilish out there. This way, right here. Oh, it's one of these. Shot myself in. It's a secret doorway. I was almost a happy sandwich. Well, I think we just beat the game. No, we didn't. Okay. Contamination process initiated. Please wait. Made it this way? Nope. This is the only one we can interact with, and there's blood on it. Contamination process complete. Okay. Well, someone clearly had a accident.
Wait!
Get him off!
No!
That neck is broke. We escaped! I think. So now... Hey, I think that's us. I knew it. And that, my friends, is where it leaves off to Happy Humble Burger Farm part... I mean, Happy Humble Burger Farm 2. Congratulations, you escaped out of the fans of good game on. You're in luck. You have unlocked Endless Mountain. Well, guys, that leads on to a cliffhanger of Happy Humble Burger Farm 2. Maybe. Hopefully. Alright, and I'll just let the credits roll. Well, I guess that was Happy's Humble Burger Farm. Well, I guess that was Happy's... Okay. Well, everybody, I guess that was Happy's Humble Burger Farm. I hope you guys did enjoy this series. And please remember to leave a like and subscribe. It helps me out a lot. So, and I have a fantastic day, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace, and have a fantastic day.